hundreds of internally displaced persons who came from across the 16 local governments of Taraba State have at the early hours of Monday gathered at the premises of Federal Science and Technical College, Jalingo. They were at the scene upon the invitation of the federal government to receive relief materials so as to ease their suffering. But in what has appeared like a drama, the Minister of Women Affairs and Social Development, Aisha Al-Hassan, who was sent by the federal government to attend to the IDPs, surprisingly informed them that the 19th rocks of grains allocated to Taraba were seized by the state government.
However, the state government, in an apparent show of hostility and disrespect to the federal government, has refused to hand over the grains to us for distribution to the said IDPs. The reason I'm told is because I have not paid homage to the state governor upon my arrival.
According to Aisha, despite the letters of approval sent to the Taraba government by federal government, the grains were withheld.
Even the letter authorizing the release of the grains from the Federal Ministry of Agriculture and a covering letter personally signed by me were disregarded by the state government.
Upon receiving this announcement, one of the IDPs began to scream. This development has left some IDPs disappointed.
My feeling is very, very hot, because as what I have had just now, they have given something to us from the federal government and the state government have seized it.
These items are from the federal government. We don't know the reason behind state government not releasing this. But definitely you people can see how people have gathered here, some trekked from a far distance.
And definitely, I would say, what the state government did here, it was very painful, very painful, very painful, I would say.
The internally displaced persons who have come here and spent hours in order to receive the relief material sent by the federal government are very much disappointed, as the Minister of Women Affairs and Social Development told them that the relief material sent by the government was seized by Taraba state government.
Gotel News' efforts to hear from the state government was futile, as none of its officials was found in office. Many believe that the alleged seizure of these grants by the Taraba government was unconnected to the political face-off between the state governor Darius Ishaku and Aisha Al-Hassan, who was the former APC governorship candidate for the state in 2015. From Jalingo, Salihu Adamu, Gotel News.